Hello everyone, 天天做 Shi De Lek. Last time was my first YouTube vlog I posted, and I think I posted my first YouTube video around end of July, but after that video, actually a lot has happened in my life. So many things changed, and I want to show you the exciting things has happened to me and some difficulties I have been through. So please allow me to show you what's really happened in the past months. Everyone remember this job from last video, but one day my employee found advertising for this shopping street. They are renting brand new shops to local business, so I decided to rent this place. I signed the contract once I saw this place, and at the same day I found decorating and design company, and they started to work on our new place. Everything's going well as I planned. Our employee Sam has birthday party and my sister has a birthday party, and our new project is going very well. But one day my foot got hurt, so I had to lie down for a few days. Luckily, it didn't affect much to our work and project. Everything's still going as our plan. So this is the final result. What do you think? I really, really like our new store.
Well, I'm going to get dressed now, and let me take you to our new store. So I have this blue dress, which is looks like Namtso, the most beautiful lake in Tibet. So I'm feeling like it's hot, so I want to wear some fresh color on me. So I think this is a good choice. This one and this one. Ooh. Amma. Okay, let's do it. Introduce you our family member, Youngster. Youngster. She's very cute. Look at her dress. Okay, I need some jewelry. So now we are going to leave the house and new plan. I need to go to see my friend because I just get a call from my friend. She wants me to come to the coffee near her job. So I'm going to see her first and then go to the store. Go to our perfume store. Right? Youngster.
I'm on my way.
Bye bye. Bye
bye.
Bye bye. Bye
bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye.
I don't have black shoes. I only have this one and this. Oh, brown shoes. Brown. This is brown or red? I don't know. Maybe brown. And this one. She wants me to wear this, but it's the heel is too high for me. I'm already too high for Tibetan girls and boys. So this one, no. This one, okay.
That's simple, guy.
Simple, kinda.
Maybe go to me, take that. Need them yet, too much, and jet in it.
Chung Manga Toto, ma.
Did you do that?
Chung Manga Toto. You know,
get a bit.
Yeah,
I'm not. 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 I'm not
I wear this mask. I don't want to get sunburned. Hello, I just arrived. So this is the coffee shop. She asked me to come. It's a cafe run by Tibetan, and I think they have several shops in Lhasa. Maybe 3 or 5, I'm not sure. Oh, this is not the one. Ah, where is it? So this is the right one. Looks much better. So pretty. Look at this. My friend. Ah. This is our delivery man, EMS. He will deliver all of these packs to everywhere in Tibet, including some very remote places. Thousands. 1,000, 동자지, 동자니, 2,000. Ah, 추차, 추차가 좀 있어. 여기 포바디.
또 할 수 있겠어.
그렇지.
티베트 시야시, 더 시작할까?
너무 괴로워.
Someone lives near the shopping mall and her room needs gas for cooking. We are going to get the, I don't know how to say it, it's like for cooking, gas tank, something like that. I'll show you later.
Check a cargo, it's so. for a little drama.